I've got a soft heart, so I let you off this once. All right. It'll be just a moment. Go on ahead. I won't offer this to you twice. What is it? What do you need now? Huh?
Good to see that you survived. Perhaps you're more rugged than I thought. In any case, the treasure is yours, since you went ahead and took the leap. I prefer a more cautious approach. It's hard to know who to even trust these days. For instance, I've heard that a man is out for my life. Now, what misunderstanding could have ever led to that? The poor bloke must have quite an imagination. You be careful too, my friend. For trust can be a dangerous thing.
Thank you.
Wait. You found your way out, too. The name's Gilligan. Don't make me say it twice. All right. What do you want? I have everything you need. You want to go down that awful hole? You must have lost your marbles. Fine. I'm happy to be of service. You need a ladder then, sure enough. But you'll have to show some generosity. A very reasonable offer. Just you wait. Hey, this ladder's not for sale. The only things I sell are miniatures. I mean, if that tickles your fancy, you can buy as many as you like. Oh, I should have listened to the warnings. This place is flipping mental. Huh? No, I wasn't born here. I'm from a wee bit. I'm from a wee bit out west. That's all. I've seen some rough times. I think I'll settle down for a while. Cheers for that. unconscious. Well, you just don't get it, do you? Fine then. Now it's my turn. This ladder's not for sale. The only things I sell are miniatures. I mean, if that tickles your fancy, you can buy as many as you like. Cheers for that.
Thank you, kind.